Good morning, I'm meteorologist Stephen Shively. For today, another hot one. Those temperatures will be in the low to mid 90s. You do notice, maybe a couple degrees cooler than what we've had the last few days. We'll still have to deal with those scattered showers and thunderstorms in our afternoon into our evening hours, so make sure to keep that umbrella handy. Saturday and Sunday, pretty much the same forecast, scattered showers and storms in those highs in the low to mid 90s.